Sub-Zero.
What a track.
Is it rave signal?
Oof.
Come on.
Kamaraj.
It's a, I don't know actually how you pronounce it, like Kamaraj.
CJ Bolan, Kamaraj.
Oh, it's CJ Bolan, of course.
My man CJ.
Yay.
Yeah, this is really one of those tracks that you can play and you cannot mix it. You have to literally like kill all the voice, all the sound, and then drop it because there's no way you can miss those first few notes.
Love this.
Nice, but I don't know.
I should know this.
Oof, this is my jam.
I'm gonna guess this one.
Is it a Resistance D track?
No idea.
Eternal Spirit.
Fuck!
I was so confident with that one as well.
Drum break is so sexy, it's crazy.
Yeah, who is it?
This is me, I made this track. I really fucking wish they did at least.
I really recognize that arpeggiator type thing, the lead, but the rest of it, I'm not sure.
Hard House Records.
I had something in my head, but it wasn't, I don't think it's the right one. And I can't remember the one I think it is, so...
It's not Spectrum.
Cyberdelics.
Oh, I love this so much. Adventures of Dharma.
Yes, one of the best ones. This is the kind of record you can actually play for people who don't like trance, and they will like this one, I'm pretty sure.
How can I miss that track? That's such a sick song. Sexy fucking trance, amazing. Oof.
It's pumping, but I don't know.
Aurora Borealis.
Of
course, wait, don't say the title. The Milky Way.
There you go.
Okay, a lovely name. Never heard of it.
The Milky Way. Yo, what a fucking anthem. Milky Way shit. I mean, of course it's called Milky Way. Like, that is some other galaxy shit.
Tricky one.
Knight Rider theme song. Knight Rider theme, definitely.
Yeah, okay.
Give me more of the older ones. Give me the early ones.
I can't believe I've got this.
Cool.
It's too housey for me, this shit.
For me, this is like top 10. This is the best of the best.
It's not Emotional Love, right?
It's not by Westbam?
No. Ah, what is this?
It's the Paul van Dyk remix of Humans.
Yeah, Love Stimulation.
Love Stimulation.
Ah, yes.
And it's the Love Mix. I played this till death and I think I will never stop playing it, I'm pretty sure. Very recognizable intro.
What's this?
I'm just waiting for the Spanish guitar to come in.
The Spanish guitar's coming.
Which is a little bit cheesy, and I made a little edit where I cut it out. Beautiful.
Yeah, it's so good.
Dude, I wish I knew, man. But Swedish House Mafia 1, Greyhound.
Stella.
Stella, beautiful.
Jam and Spoon, of course.
Oh yeah, Jam and Spoon, Stella.
Jam and Spoon, obviously.
Stella, Jam and Spoon, Stella.
Wait, German Spoon? Jam and spoon. I got a spoon right here.
All kinds of people are here. From almost every country, from every religion.
Actually, this intro shouldn't be skipped.
One of the best intros like ever.
Dude, I'm so undereducated.
They were really good at doing really long tracks back then as well.
It takes like 6 minutes to get to this point.
This is real trance.
I have never heard this track in my whole life.
But I'm loving the breaky groove.
Beat something. Beat.
Pete Lazenby.
Pete Lazenby.
Difficult name.
Sacred Cycles, I think.
Sacred Cycles.
Of course.
Got the one. We're back into good music again now.
I can ID the synth they used on it. That much. I think it's a Juno 1.
And the vinyl's got a really big sticker.
No idea. But it's so good.
And the sleeve is recycled, the paper sleeve.
Oh shit. Oh yeah, is it
brainwaves or not? No, 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 no.
It sounds amazing. But I'm afraid I don't know it. No idea. It's nice.
Okay, dude, I mean, you're gonna make me a DJ after this. I'm gonna go and like get the whole RNS discography after this and become a DJ, so thank you. Oof, this is fucking sick also.
Anthem.
Still no clue, but it's a fucking sick track.
Is it Casper Pound? No.
No idea. This is a mystery.
Oh, what a vibe.
X-Caps.
Yes, X-Caps.
X-Cubs.
Oh, what's the track name though?
I think it's a really well-known track, but I don't know it.
Neuro! Ooh, finally!
These, and I really think these weren't hits in the UK. They were probably hits in Germany and Belgium and Holland.
Okay, I know this one. Fuck, come on.
No, don't know this one. Weird one.
This is gonna be more lecture, to be honest. Like, I could guess tracks like Aqua, Barbie Girl, and stuff like this. This is gonna be more you like schooling me in trance, which is really sick. You know, like I'm really looking forward to learn something here.
Well, it was the number one on Beatport for about 2 months, so I think everyone knows that now.
Famous Belgian classic.
Yeah, that's really easy.
Ah, it's Push, isn't it?
Yes.
Push.
Universal Nation.
Push. Universal Nation.
Push, Universal Nation.
Universal Nation.
Yeah, I'm glad you're giving me some easy ones as well.
Capisone is definitely not sponsoring me, but if you got some fairy drinks, send it over.